So back in another recording session, and we're fighting these guys in Blighttown. Finally found their weakness and how to defeat them is by stabbing them in the ass, and honestly it's really easy. Just gotta be quick. And ready for that! Oh shit, I fucked up. And in the- oh! Yeah, he this game! Scream and jiggle your tits. Drink. Estes. In the ass. Boom. Nice. The other two I had no problems with. This guy already started damaging me. Jiggling your tits. Alright, you're dead. I didn't even need to do anything there. Dung pie. So... yeah, I took the long road to get to Blighttown, and this is where the frame rate will drop. Blighttown. I'm eliminating one. I don't even have time to read, for crying out loud. So, I have nothing to help me resist poison in this area. Key to New Londo Ruins. Nice. So, wow. I am going to have to be very, very careful and try my best to find that is which called a bonfire. Because if I die before getting to this bonfire, I will be screwed for life. Oh, great. Now I'm already... what the fuck? Ow. Okay, a little mosquito. Okay, this guy's going to be a main problem. Ow. Okay, the mosquitoes, I can't reach. So my weapon is too short for that. So, whatever, instead of squashing them like a normal person would, I have to be a little... actually, I'm kind of afraid of going down there. You know what, before I do, I need to be a little bit thorough here. Key to Londo Ruins. Yeah, that key... that key, I just noticed, before we go down here, wow, before we go down here, for sure, we're gonna go to Firelink, and the way to get to Firelink is with this New Londo Ruins key. Because usually, if you don't have the master key, whatever thingy-majigger, you can't really get to here quick enough, so you're gonna have to go through the Darkroot Basin, which you get through going to that area, the grassland area, the forest area, where there's the, how do you call it, the forge guy, and then you have to walk for a good half an hour trying to get here, so yeah, past all of it, and then you have to go to Valley of the Drakes, which is a kind of a bummer, because that shit's like, takes forever, if you try to pass, like, the little drakes and everything, and yeah, so you, then you get to here, and it opens the New Londo Ruins, finally, and then that from here we can go back to Firelink. I know I'm gonna have to fight those big guys again, but hey, I'd rather do that than, actually, you know what, before I do, this guy down here is a forged guy, so I don't know, maybe I can reinforce a weapon, perhaps? Reinforce weapon? I do only have one Titanite shard, which sucks, so this would bring it to 102, the Gargoyle Tail, but I don't really have any. I like the swords. The swords are great, but it doesn't seem to have, like, the halberd is pretty much the only thing that I leveled up very well. But yeah, anyways. So we'll go back to Firelink, and once we're at Firelink, we can level up. Oh, excuse me, level up. I mean, oh, pardon me, level up. I mean, at least get that as a checkpoint, so then when we do come down here, I can not have to go through everything from Darkroot Basin, because once I die and go back to Darkroot Basin, I'm literally fucked, because then I'll have to go all the way back, even make it here either way, so I'd rather do this since it's faster, than go back to Darkroot Basin, wait for an elevator, and etc, 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 since we can just be in front of a thing. I think it's pretty much the same speed, to be honest. Pretty much, it's the same speed, honestly, because in both ways, you have to just pass, you have to run a lot. You have an elevator to wait for. So yeah, I'm pretty sure that it's because of that. But we did successfully make it to Blighttown, which is a good thing for us. I'm just curious, because I don't know what bosses lie there. I think my first time I played through this, and I did a recording, I recorded it. I went to Quilog's domain, but I never really, fought the boss. So I'm guessing it's Quilog, because it's Quilog's domain. So, I don't know. Hopefully we can get to her this recording session, which I honestly doubt. But soon, hopefully, because now I need to keep track of the time, because I'm making my... I said at the beginning that I was going to make my episodes, how do you call them? Shorter, longer, 28 minutes around, 30 minutes around. And so far, I've only been making 12, etc. minute videos. So I'm going to be doing longer ones, which is great, so that I can have more to record. And yeah, now this is open, so it's going to be more free to go into the Valley of the Drakes, or Valley of Drakes. Even though we're going to have to fight the three fat guys, whatever, I don't know what they're called, honestly, but I don't really care. We're going to call them dung pies, or just big guys, who cares, these little fatties. Yeah, there's three of them, so I'll just try and get this one guy's attention. Thank you. I'm going to come see if I can backstab you, because literally that's the easiest thing I could do. Come on, attack me. Oh, backstab in the ass! Let's see if you can... Ow. Oh, yeah, I forgot that you have, like, the longest reach on your weapon. The club. I don't want him to start running. I'm fixing my headphone. In the ass! I love that! I don't love it when it's in the ass. I just like the fact that he gets it in the ass, not me. They do give 500 souls. I'm sorry if the audio peaked there. I was just kind of close. We do get 500 souls from that. Okay, come on, buddy. Good thing I don't block that. All right, you got it up the ass. How does it feel? Oh, I'm kind of stuck. I don't know why I keep pre-attacking. Up the ass, and no, you're not even dead. You're not even dead. Now you are. You don't have any dung pie. No, honestly, I don't really see the reasoning. I forgot the resin, the poison resin. Fuck. You're getting it up the ass, bro. Up the ass. Oh, yeah, buddy. You gonna die today, son. Come on. Yeah, run like a little fatty. Yeah, you have the longest reach, I remember. And up the ass again. Woo! Oh yeah, suckle. Yeah, I forgot. And now up the ass, and you did! You did, huh? Dung pie, thank you for that dung pie. I really needed that. It really helped me a lot. I think the reasoning for the drops in frame rates in that little area is probably because the color and the saturation and everything. I don't really know, or there's just a lot in this area. So yeah, I'm kind of on top of it all, I'm on PC, so it's gonna be a little bit tough. So no, I don't think we're gonna be going to Quilog's domain in this episode, because I know there's I know it's poison down there, and I don't have anything to cure it. But luckily, hopefully, I can look up to see if the helpers are gonna be there, since I see you there. Should I go for you? I'm going for you. This mosquito. Oh, yeah, purple moss clump. No. Oh, my God, this freaking... Okay. Mosquito, piece of ass. I can't see what I'm doing. Okay, purple moss clump, thank you. Oh, no, I'm gonna die. Nope. Gonna purple moss clump it. Perfect. What? I didn't get healed. Oh, this is not poisoning, is it? Oh, I'm dead. I'm literally gonna die. Fuck off. Well, since I am going to go back to Firelink Shrine, might as freaking well. I don't know what this is. I'll probably have to go buy some shit from the lady. Or I can use a homeward bone. Okay, I used the homeward bone. I'm gonna use this, go back. Because I have lots of souls, so what I could do is, since I'm doing that, and I have, wow, I have everything ready. Okay. So since I'm doing that, I'm gonna go buy some shit from the girl. I have 4,617 souls. So perfectly enough, that fits, so I can buy a bunch of purple moss clumps and et cetera, et cetera, because I think that's extra poisoning or some shit. Yeah, I don't know how that little fire remnant bullshit. Oh, great, 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 fall off. Fuck. Ironically, though, me trying to run past, I end up getting hit. Pillage body, what are you gonna give me? Short sword. Oh my god, I care. Me giving attitude right now. Come on, it's a lot of backtracking and shit. Like, I like Dark Souls 2 because it wasn't really tedious. Like, you have to go around. Dark Souls 2 had a nice, you want to go this way, go this area, you have to just teleport there. If you want to go this way, you gotta go this way, you gotta just stay where you're going. But no, here you have to run everywhere. Yeah, shut your mouth. Give me... reduces poison and toxin. That's what it was. Toxin. Okay, so purple moss clumps. I could buy 9. I could buy 2. Are you for real? That's all I could buy? I'll buy the rest. That's literally all I could buy. Wow, this thing is expensive. Holy mother... Damn, those are expensive. I could farm for them. Yeah, I mean, I could, but I'd like to advance a little in Blighttown. Probably when this gets to the 28-minute part, I'll probably go. I don't know. Anyways, as we were doing, we're probably going to go this way here. See, we're gonna have to go back to this area. I have to go down the thing. Now we're gonna have to go all the way back to Blighttown. I pray I don't have to fight the 3 guys again, because I didn't rest at the fire bonfire, but it seems like my ass, this was back, so here we go again. Just the mosquitoes and everything, like, they just give you like a crazy onslaught of things, man. Because my weapon's so tiny, like, what do you want me to do? I could use the halberd, but it's not up to par yet. Like, I don't have the tools needed for it, first of all, so I mean, whatever, who cares, honestly. It's gonna have to go all the way back here, go down here, and then go all the way back to Blighttown, fight the big fatties, etc., etc., etc. Unless maybe I could skip the fatties, but I doubt I'll be able to, because I'll just die immediately. Probably because of the reach. Unless they didn't respawn because I didn't rest at the bonfire, but I doubt that 100%. Why, Dark Souls, why are you so tedious? And, yep, they're back. Crap. Come here, fatty, fat, fat. Yeah, 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 run here. Jiggle your tits here. Come on. Don't get stuck on your freaking spikes. Up the ass. Yep, you did, thucko. Oh, okay. Up the ass. Nope, never mind. Up the ass. Yeah! Squeeze them butt cheeks. Alright, you did. Dung pie. Really? What does dung pie do? I still have yet to know. Turns enemy toxic, but also affects player. Oh, great. Nice. I really needed that. I really need that. Like, yeah, I want to get toxic as well. Oh, shit. Up the ass. Goodbye, Thuckle. Come here. Jiggle your butt here. Or not. Jiggle your butt here. Up the ass, son! Damn! Intense butt stabs today. Alright, you dead. Third one down. Dung pie again. Oh, here goes for the third one again. Yeah, jiggle them tatas. Yeah, okay, great. You're You're amazing. Yeah, and they- oh, of course! Up the ass. Dead. Of course I get hit. Of course at least once I have to get hit. Can I get him up the ass? Up the ass. Fuck you. Fuck you. Dung pie, don't want it. Leave, bye. Oh, God. Blighttown, I can't even get past the first couple of enemies for crying out loud. Christ, I hope those dark guys don't respawn. Really, they're giving me the hardest time in life. If I can, I'll find a mod to shut them up or something. I don't fucking know. Or just remove their code. I don't fucking know. I'll look up how it's done. Some shit. Okay, let's see if they're still there. Are you still there, dark guy? Freaking mosquito. Why are you down on the floor? You're fucking dead, mosquito. Come here. Come here, other mosquito. Oh, there's another mosquito right here. Yeah. Can you die, mosquito? How does one kill a mosquito? Ah! Come here, mosquito. You don't want to move? Okay. I'm gonna fucking kill you, huh, mosquito? That's what I fucking thought, mosquito. No. I do have my bow, which is great, because now I can snipe the fuckers who are sniping me. I'm gonna do just exactly that. Is he there? No, I don't think he is. Here we go again. Here we go again. Climb up, because this mosquito is being a douche. Halberd. Are you... this mosquito is just, like, literally waiting for me. Ah! Can you stop sticking to me, you stupid mosquito? Oh my god, this game. Thank you. I hate these freaking mosquitoes. The way I said it, mosquitoes. All right, so that guy, it seems like he's dead. Which is great. Which is amazing. Just my worry is that there's more, which for sure there is. And I can't see fucking shit. There you are. It's gonna hit me. Yeah, it's gonna fucking hit me. Ugh. And I have to use this perp blooming moss clump. Thank you. How does it hit me? How does one hit me? Fuck off. I don't think they can hit me from here. I don't know where I'm going. Please just hit one. Thank you. Oh, I got one. Yay. All right, there's a second one here. One more, one more. Ah. Come on. No. Hit him. Oh. Did I didn't kill him. Fuck, man. This thing is pissing me off. I don't want to use any more of those toxic clumps because that shit is expensive. Expensive. Plus, I don't want to fall off. There he is. Hit a leg. Hit a fucking leg. Just a leg. I'm out? Are you kidding me? I'm literally fucked. Hello, run. Run, I don't even care. Oh, I can get to him. I can. Don't you... Yo, they push so hard. They're a little freaking... Oh, I got a blooming. Okay, so I can... How do I get to this guy, though? Oh, he died. Okay, that's great. So who's... Oh, you fell. That's why. Do I want to go down there? That is a question. I could... If I don't fuck up, throw a firebomb at you. Without me, like, stepping forward too much. Yes! Ingenuity! Oh my god! And there's dogs, though, waiting for me. I don't know if they're poisonous, but just in case, I'm gonna keep... What does the blood red one do? Reduces bleeding buildup. Okay. One dog. Oh, there's a dog right there. They have horrible sight, apparently, because they can barely even see me. Come here. Okay, so there we go. All right.